Come on!
Stuff. That's about as good as it gets when you're on the ground covering the Australians. Really is. First mountain stage, Australian solos, takes the stage win, and he will take the yellow jersey. Brilliant.
Jai Hindley, what a bold move. He told us after the first 4 days the strategy was to be boring, ripped it up, came with a new plan.
I love the way the fact that he just approached this stage going, I'm just out there racing, just see what happens, see what comes of it, found himself in the right move, and what an advantage he has over the other GC riders now.
But he also used all of his strengths. He was conservative when he needed to be, he accelerated on the climbs, and then he attacked, and then he descended like a champion, and he got all of our hearts racing, so it was an amazing day for us.
He's given us some good quotes in his career. From last year at the Giro, we're not here to put socks on centipedes. And every quote today, after the stage ended with a disbelief look and, mate.
Yeah, just want to stage the tour, mate. Yeah.
Yellow jersey.
Mate.
He's got a 47-second advantage over Jonas Vingegaard. Let's not get too far ahead of ourselves, but he is a real challenger for the podium. How long can he stay in yellow?
Well, I think he will stay in yellow for a few more days. I don't anticipate him losing a lot of time tomorrow. The way he was performing today, I think he will hold the jersey, you know, right up until the Alps.
The good news is too, he's got a great team. They're very dialed in. They know how to support him. They did a great job for him last year at the Giro, and they rode so well today, just generally.
Yeah, he's just getting started. So it's his first Tour de France. He's won a stage. He's got the yellow jersey. Get some sleep. Take the mornings off. You're going to have some late nights in July.